In this video, I'm going to share with you 7 hacks for editing images in ChatGPT. If you're new here, I'm Aga. I run an online education business with more than 1.5 million followers across social media. And on this channel, I share my top tips on content, AI, and productivity. So hit the subscribe button and let's get this video started. So my first image editing tip for ChatGPT is to specify your brand colors. You can actually tell ChatGPT your brand hex codes to keep the colors in your images consistent throughout a conversation. Just use this prompt. Use these brand colors for any image edits in this conversation. This code for pink, this code for green, and this code for blue. And then I'm going to ask ChatGPT to create an image of a pink beach hut and a green ice cream van against a blue ocean. And here's the result. Now I'm going to ask it to create an image of a pink deck chair and a green bird against a blue sky. So I haven't actually specified the hex codes again because ChatGPT will remember them from the beginning of this conversation. And here's the result. Are the colors the same? Yeah. Just remember that if you're working across multiple prompts or multiple conversations, make sure that you enter the hex codes in each conversation because ChatGPT may not remember that information across different chats. Tip number 2, recreate the vibe of an image. If you want to recreate the vibe of an image, just paste the image into ChatGPT and say, describe the prompt that would recreate this image. It's almost like getting a recipe for a dish that you really like so that you can make something similar that also tastes really good. So how do you paste an image? Just drag and drop it directly into the chat, or you can click the plus button and upload the image. ChatGPT will then analyze it and give you a prompt that captures the style, the lighting, the layout, the mood of the image, and so on. And then you can use elements of that prompt to create images that share that same vibe. By the way, watch my other videos about creating images with ChatGPT. The links are in the video description. And here's another tip. Instead of just recreating the vibe, you can tweak it slightly by saying something like make it more cinematic or add a retro filter. And ChatGPT will reimagine the image accordingly. Tip number 3, edit specific elements in an image. You can ask ChatGPT to change something very specific about an image. And it's something that's only available to paid users of ChatGPT at the time of making this video, but things change very quickly. So make sure you check what the latest version can do. So here's an example. Change the blue hoodie to red. And here's the outcome. Or you can stack the changes like this. Replace the coffee cup with a smoothie and the sky from clear to cloudy. And here's what it comes up with. Tip number 4 is about removing unwanted bits from an image. When you create an image with ChatGPT, and if you're not sure how to do that, watch my other video, which I've linked in the video description, you can then remove bits that you don't want in it. This is again something that's available to paid users currently. Just use the selection tool to select the thing that you want removed, and here's what you get. Tip number 5, see the same scene from a different perspective. If you want to change the angle of an image, you can say, show this scene from above. And here's what happens. Obviously, if it's a picture of a person, it will be slightly distorted because ChatGPT still struggles a bit with pictures of people. But it's a great tip for inanimate objects or natural landscapes. Tip number 6, expand the image. So you can say things like, expand this photo to show the full room. And this is what it does. And the final tip is that you can give feedback on specific elements of an image to modify them. For example, make the tree more vibrant. If this video helped you, let me know in the comments and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Bye.